that little girl looking sweet as can be. Who with the effervescent personality?
So how the fuck are you supposed to approach this character? Yes, I would love to walk Scorpion down, but if I walk him down, Scorpion can be like, no, fuck that. I'm gonna come in on you. Why? Because the character has great neutral too. It's not like he sucks in neutral. He has great neutral buttons. Good fucking staggers. He can play inside too. Don't get it fucked up. He got an inside game as well. And he can land you out. He can run for full screen. He can teleport. This shit recharge back. It's like the nigga got endless teleport. Every time you get hit by a fucking scorpion, it's like this nigga always launch you because he always got that shit recharged. Why? Because the nigga can stay back, lay you the fuck out, have you play patient, wait for the nigga. By the time he do all that, he already got the shit back. And this nigga saying this nigga not the best character in the fucking game, I don't want to fucking hear it, nigga. Get the fuck out of here, dog. I done broke through scenarios how this nigga beats every character. What the fuck do Scorpion gotta worry about? Somebody fucking tell me what this character has to worry about. Doing some shit he shouldn't be doing, like taking a risk? He don't have to fucking take a risk.